Call of Duty Finest Hour is a good World War II shooter. It follows the plot of three characters, and because of that, the setting always changes. You'll be playing with the Russians in Russia, fending off Germans with the British, you'll be fighting in Africa, and with the Americans you are fighting the Germans on their home turf. And while the game is solid, and definitely has the specific Call of Duty quality, you're better off playing the game on PC. Because here, you don't get checkpoints, not even in lengthy missions. The game saves only at the end of a level. Or in some occasions, there are some checkpoints in a level, but still, considering how lengthy the missions are, it's frustrating to die late in a level and be restarted at the beginning of it, or at a really distant point. Also, you don't get control when tossing a grenade, while on PC you can tweak the angle and power. And you can cook the grenade on PC before throwing it. But here, you can't. You shoot the grenade in the exact same way every time. Call of Duty 2 Big Red One tells a different story than the PC version. Here you are playing with an American division and get to see many fronts of the war. You'll be seeing various countries of Europe and Africa. And the game is engaging, like all Call of Duty games of the period. The campaign is 7 to 8 hours long and has the usual variety of activities specific to World War II games. And aside of shooting, you'll also do other types of shooting, like manning a turret, shooting planes, or shooting from a tank. The game is great. It tells a different story than the PC version, it's engaging, and if you're into old Call of Duty games, you're most probably going to like this one too.